And with Christmas just around the corner, Tri Point Church in Alpena held a nativity play yesterday evening. Despite the chilly weather, families gathered around the small village that's set up in the parking lot of the church to watch and learn what Christmas is truly about. Live animals were on set and actors were in full costumes. The nativity play has been going on for over 50 years and proves special because of all the generations that have been involved.
The times that we haven't done it, you're just missing something. It's just so awesome to, you know, helps you remember why we have Christmas.
After the play, guests headed inside for a special Christmas choir performance. Refreshments were also served, and all props and costumes were provided and donated by the congregation.